Like, if you want to do this for a while.
Grumpy, you're killing it.
Yeah, that's a good one. There we go.
Ready?
She was thrilled, as you can see. She's still thrilled. If Grumpy Cat was president, she would probably require more naps.
Grumpy Cat has been around the attraction. She came in this morning and she saw all the presidents and took some pictures in the Oval Office.
Cat saves Lincoln's life.
Grumpy will be here for 3 months. She's a touring figure, so she goes from attraction to attraction, but she will be here through the end of the year.
Thanks for loving Grumpy and stay grumpy.
Just a different word, that's